Jeopardy. Fans who were hoping to see LeVar Burton take on hosting duties are getting a nice consolation prize by way of a new game show. The Star Trek The Next Generation and Reading Rainbow actor was a favorite among many in the still ongoing search for a new permanent host of Jeopardy! That kicked off following the death of Alex Trebek in November of 2020. Unfortunately for those fans, it has been confirmed that Mayim Bialik and Ken Jennings will be trading hosting duties for the foreseeable future, essentially putting an end to Burton's chances of being the new Trebek. However, it seems fans of the actor don't need Jeopardy! To see him host a game show. The Hollywood Reporter confirmed that he will be the host of a planned Trivial Pursuit TV. The board games maker, Hasbro, partnered with Entertainment One and are currently shopping the show around to networks with Burton's star power poised to give the series a big leg up in the market. Meanwhile, the new host scored himself an executive producer credit through his LeVar Burton Entertainment banner. LeVar Burton has been an iconic member of American pop culture for decades, from Roots to Reading Rainbow to Star Trek and beyond. His love for intellectual curiosity paired with his ability to connect with audiences worldwide make him the perfect partner to bring Hasbro's beloved trivia game to households in a new and exciting way, Tara Long, president of Global Unscripted Television at EONI, said. And Burton himself added, "Trivial Pursuit is one of the best-known brands in the gaming universe. I am thrilled to have partnered with Hasbro and EONI to bring this beloved game to market as a premium show for television." Burton first sparked rumors that he'd take over hosting duties for Trebek after a fan petition went viral shortly after the original host's death, calling on him to be the replacement. To date, it has been signed by more than 296,700 people. Fans got a little taste of Burton behind the Jeopardy! Podium when he was offered a week-long stint as guest host from July 26 to July. Unfortunately, Jeopardy! Almost immediately moved on from Burton's guest hosting duties to announce Mike Richards as the new permanent host. However, that didn't stick after a slew of controversy led him to quickly step down after just a handful of episodes. Now, the former Big Bang Theory actress and Jeopardy! Reigning champion are trading off duties as a new search for stability behind the podium.